So we're looking today at a property. It's 15 Virgin Street, if you just scroll up, which is that one up there. It is a, I'd say, two bedroom as a bit of a stretch. It's certainly a good one bed. There's a little room in the attic that is tightish, but I'll show you that when we go in. For those of you who don't know Virgin Street, it's right in the heart of St Ives. If you follow this road directly up here to the left, that takes you up to Barnoon car park and the Tate, then down to Porthmere Beach, and again at the bottom of this road here, turn left, that takes you onto the Digi and 4th Street and all the shops and restaurants. So you're right in the heart of St Ives here. Fantastic little street, nice and quiet though, because you're just off on the main drag, but literally just a couple of steps down and you're right in the heart of the busy town. So let's take you up to this cottage. We've got these lovely granite steps. Property is probably around 1850, maybe a little earlier than that, I would say. Really nice granite built. It's fairly unmodernised, so you could certainly do a lot with this. And it is actually currently let and does really well on the lets. So we walk into this little lounge area. We've got the beam ceilings. There's a staircase to the first floor. Little staircase in the distance there, which you see, which will take us up to the kitchen. But it's a sweet little room. There's no gas here. It's all electric. So we've got night storage heaters. That little fire there is just an electric fire just put onto the fireplace. And we've got this window to the front, which looks out onto the Virgin Street. There's power points and a TV point. But it's a sweet room. I walk up the steps here. This takes you into the kitchen. So again, nice little sweet kitchen. We've got a bit of a vaulted ceiling, which you can see, and some nice beams. There's a window to the rear. There's no outside space for this property, but that's next door's outside space that you see, but it is double glazed, that one. Nice and warm in here. Got a nice storage heater. Got the four-ring electric hob, the electric oven under. Stainless steel sink unit. There is space for a little fridge. Yeah, it's very sweet. And back down again into the lounge area. So upstairs, we've got on the first floor here, a small landing and then a bathroom. So we've got a panel bath. We have electric shower over. We have a sink unit and a WC. And then into the main bedroom. Nice little size double. We've got plenty of room here for a bit of storage to my right. So there's cupboards and some drawers. Again, nice storage heater, little dressing table out the front there, over this window seat that looks out onto the Digi. Sorry, the Digi, Virgin Street, and the Digi just in the distance. But it's a good size room. And then finally, the attic room. I won't call it a bedroom because it is very restricted headroom up here. We've got a little Velux window there that you can see, which actually has got some really nice views over the rooftops out towards Gadrevi. Little seating area, but nice bit of storage area. Personally, I think I would probably convert this into a proper one bedroom, open up all the ceiling, vault it all up. I think it'll be absolutely spectacular as a quality one bedroom, proper one bedroom unit. Open this ceiling up, get all the beams shown. I think it'll be lovely. So that's pretty much it. Fantastic location, I have to say. This is the location down here on Virgin Street. It's superb. You're close to all of the main hub of St Ives, but it's so quiet. It's lovely. Little cobbled street, very archetypal St Ives. And so the cottage itself is in need of some modernisation, but you could do a lot with it. It's a fairly honest house. Certainly worth looking at. For more information, please give us a call and we'll try and get you in to look at the properties. As I said, it is let out quite successfully, so we'd have to pick the days that we can do, generally Fridays and Saturdays, but give us a call and we'll sort something out for you. Thanks.